All right, everybody, let's continue our franchise on. So we're going to skip to the Mets here. So we're going to play with Madison Bumgarner. All right. See if my team wins those games. No. Oh, my God. Lost two of them. Huh. All right, well, let's see if my win streak continues. I'm currently at one. I should feel so good about myself about right now. 5-11. Oh my goodness. Alright. Looks like Sotolamakia needs taken out for a little bit. Let's put Butera in. Anyone else? James Loney? Screw it. Loney's a designated hitter. I won't hurt him. Alright, let's go. I think the key for me is I just have to pitch really well to even have a chance at winning, just like the last one. Well, I got Madison Bumgarner to pitch for me. Hopefully, keep my shutouts. Well, actually, I haven't pitched a shutout yet, have I? I almost did the last time, but I took Garrett Cole out too quickly. All right, here we go. We'll do our long, boring warm-ups first, and then we'll get going here. Probably would have been a strikeout pitch right there, I would say. All right, let's go.
Anthony Rendon makes his way to the plate now as we're just about set for baseball this evening.
Oh, down the middle. No, no, no. Yes, second pitch. Awesome. Keep that pitch count low. Center for the first down. Adani Echevarria will stand in for the first time now, looking to keep that hot streak going as he's been hitting the ball well these past six ball games. And a breaking ball runs in and wow. Just wow. What the freak? We'll take his first swings here, and as you can see, not a lot going right for him offensively here in this first month of the year. And now a pitch hit sharply on the ground. There's one. Throw on to first. Won't be. I thought I touched a base. Dang it! This is always a tough throw here for a first baseman coming off the bag. You gotta make sure that you don't just throw the ball right into the runner's back heading down to second base. Here he takes just a little extra time to make sure that he makes a good throw. And they're gonna settle for just one at second.
Brandon Moss is in with two away now as he looks at a called strike one. He's really getting the better of him now. It's strike two.
And a slider. Yeah.
Strike three as he couldn't pull the trigger and the side is retired. D. Gordon will step
in. All right. Time for my horrible hittings. I'm in rookie. Oh, yes. Of course I am in rookie. Ugh. For a called strike. EK, you take a look at our visitors as they enter play here this evening. You've got to be considered one of, if not the hottest team in baseball. Darn it. Of course, man.
Rather badly for the first out. Andrew McCutchen will get his first opportunity now. And as you can see, he hasn't been much of a contributor these past 10 or so games. As you see the average there.
Yes, I finally got a hit. Oh my God.
Eric Ibar will get his first shot now with the runner at first following the one out single. Now a snap throw to first.
off, and it's in for a called strike one. He may not throw a ton of changeups here tonight, but he's got a good one when he needs it.
And I think he will need it because this is a good fastball hitting team.
Most
teams are, so the more you can keep
guys
guessing off balance, the better.
Starling Marte will stand in, and he wasn't much of a factor yesterday as he took an 0 for 4 in the loss. Here's the first offering. Now a swing and a hard hit grounder. This is foul for the first strike. He's ready now. The pitch. And that misses 1-1.
Yeah, looked like he hit the target. That's a tough pitch to lay off, but he made a pan out.
Here's the 1-1. Fastball close, but he didn't get it. 2-1. Ready with the 2-1. And this is on the end.
Darn it!
Perhaps
it's killing me.
Edge, but it's a called strike. 2-2 now.
You can see where they want to go to try and get him out. A lot of pitches in on the hands in this sequence. They don't want him to be able to extend.
Hammered the other way to deep right field.
Oh, come on!
To the track, but he has it to retire. Yankees come up empty. We've played an inning in the Bronx. No score here on the show. Marty Kassin will stand in as he'll get a break from playing the field and be the DH.
Oh, come on.
Yeah, it's a nice luxury to have here in an interleague ballgame. You give him a little bit of a break from the field, but you still keep that big bat in the lineup.
Now, that was a good spot.
There, and it's 1-1. Now the pitch. And they'll go off speed here as this pitch misses. It's 2-1. And this is something we've seen a lot from him recently. He's worked his way into another good hitter's count.
Yeah, ooh. It's not unrelated either. When you're going good at the plate, usually means you're being selective and you're not getting yourself out. You'll find yourself in these kind of counts.
Now another 2-2. And a good
yes.
That slider as he swings through.
Nice.
The first out of the inning.
Get out, boy. Ha-ha.
Start at the plate as he has not hit the ball well in April. 92 splits the plate and it's strike one.
Well, a very hittable pitch, too. That's a middle of the plate fastball, and he's not going to get away with too many of those tonight.
Now, a fastball here, not close, and it's 1-1 now. And the pitch. Over toward the dugout, but this one will get into the stands. Comes the 1-2. And a ball line foul here over the Yankee dugout. Here's another 1-2. Look out. That one almost got away from him. 2-2 now.
Oh, that's not a bad idea right there. Go ahead and try that back foot slider on a 1-2. Hope you can get him to commit.
Come on, man.
Good job of laying off of that pitch.
And into center field as he's aboard with a one-out single. Will Myers will get his first shot here with the runner at first now and one away. Now here's a slider that can't quite get back to the outside corner. It's ball one. He's set. Now the pitch. Now a ball grounded to short. This could be two. To Gordon for one. On to
yes.
They get the double play to get him out of the inning. Nothing doing for the Metropolitans. We'll go to the bottom of the second. No score. First pitch coming. And now a pitch on the way.
Come on.
Way out in front, a ball and a strike.
Boy, when he's got that thing going good, it just takes a nosedive right at the end.
And a changeup here, but that's taken low in the dirt for a ball. Still no fastballs in the at-bat. It's been all off speed.
That's definitely by design. He's such a good fastball hitter. You don't want to give in to his strength.
Here he comes, 3-1. Now a hard hit ball back up the middle. He's up with it, and a good throw gets him one gone. Manny Machado will dig in now. Off to a slow start, as you see there. Just barely over the 200 mark here in April.
roasted into left field. That's a base hit. There we go.
Matt Adams will dig in, and this season certainly hasn't been all that kind to him as he enters play with the average down in the 230s. First pitch is a changeup for a called strike.
And against a guy like this, you're usually only going to get one pitch to hit in that bat. Sometimes you might not even get that, so that's one he may want.
Yes.
And that's through for a base hit.
Come on, Loney. Let's bring him in.
He did his part yesterday afternoon as he came through with three hits in the losing effort. First pitch on the way. And this is hit weakly in fair territory up the line. He will go to shortstop covering, and they do get the...
Oh, man, I thought he was safe. Darn it.
Drew Butera will get a shot now with two on and two out here in inning number two. Now here's the first pitch.
Oh, come on. I should have knew this dude was going to do that.
Rendon is there, and he puts this one away for the third out. So a great job there of working out a potential trouble. Lucas Duda will get his first shot at it here.
Come on, Duda. See what you got.
Because you see the numbers over the last five games. Not much going on there at all. Now a fastball to start the third. That misses. It's ball one. Swing and a ground ball.
Oh, man.
And a reach to his backhand, but he can't come up with it, and the leadoff man's aboard. Leonard Uwasi will get his first opportunity now. First pitch coming. And here's a fastball called for strike one. He's ready. Now the pitch. And this catches the zone as well. It's 0-2 now.
Yeah, he came with a little bit of a different look that time. This pitch is also in their knee.
Yes. Bingo.
On a good curveball, gets him swinging for route number one. And here's the first pitch. And there he goes towards second. Into right field. That'll drop. It's another base hit. And he'll move up to
the corners
at the corners here with
Crank.
Danny Echevarria will try it again. He was hit by a pitch his first time. Starts him out with a curveball for a strike. He's set. Now the pitch. And a bouncing ball, foul. Runners lead from first and third. Here's the pitch. Ball swung on and lifted in the air with some carry out towards left center. Catch is made deep in the alley, and here comes the runner from third.
Oh! Darn it!
Melky Cabrera will stand in. He reached on a fielder's choice his first time. First pitch to him. Now a swing and a sharp ground ball to third. Throw to first in plenty of time, and the side is retired.
Well, I gotta try to get running now.
D. Gordon makes his way to the plate to get us started here in the bottom of inning number three. Third baseman in tight, protecting the bunt, the first pitch. Swing and a hard hit ball towards the hole. And they are not going to
yes.
Get him at first. He's aboard easily. Andrew McCutchen will stand in now. He'll likely have a look down to third to see if anything's up here with nobody out. Runner goes for second. Pitches a called strike. The throw.
Yes.
Might have been in time, but it's high, and it allows his man to...
Whew, that would have sucked if I would have got him.
Away with the changeup, but it's 1-1. Now after the stolen base, any thought of a bunt here to get him to third?
This early, I don't really see the need. I mean, then you're saying,
hold on now, that ball is down and could score a run.
Wouldn't have made it. Even though D. Gordon's really quick, I don't know if I would have got that.
Eric Ibar will dig in here. He flew out his first time around. First offering on the way. Hit on the ground to shortstop. To second for one.
At least I got the run in.
Play, although the run does come into score from third. Starling Marte will try it again. He flew out his first time. Here's the first offering. Swing and a ball hit well to the right side, but this will get into the crowd. The pitch. Swing and a hard hit.
Oh.
And a bit of a high throw that time, but no problem over there at first as they record.
Well, at least it tied it up.
Brandon Moss will stand in now to get us going here in the fourth. High and tight here to begin the inning. It's ball one.
And if he can get himself into a fastball count, don't be surprised if he has a big cut at something. Maybe try and break this tie ball game.
Low and away as he misses again, 2-0. Now here's the pitch. Not very aggressive there as that's down the middle for strike one.
Well, as we've seen so far, this isn't a team that's going to wait around too long to feel a pitcher out. They're an aggressive team all the way from top to bottom. And if that first pitch is anywhere close, most of these guys are going to take a hack at it.
Oh, man.
Up there now. It's full 3-2. Now the pitch.
Come on, come on, come on.
Behind the plate. And this is going to get down. It's a foul ball. The next 3-2. Got him.
Yes.
Slider there. Swung on and missed as he's down on strikes for the second time tonight. Marty Kasson will try it again. Set down on strikes his first time. Here it comes. And this is popped foul off to the right and back into the seats. 1-1 on the way. Bonnie took a big swing at that one as this is.
Oh my God.
Out of here. She was a wall.
Darn it. I injured my own player. God dang it. Oh, no. Oh, my God. I injured my own guy. Darn it!
Derek Norris will dig in. He singled his first time around. There's a strike at the knees, 0-1. Pitch on the way. Slider, and that's in there for strike two.
And they may have found a location that they like right here. Two different pitches, both taken on the inside corner, and now they can go just about anywhere they want.
Ball and two strikes now to the 2014 All-Star. Oh, they think they made
what the? Oh, come on!
Field, and for the second time in the inning, the Gopher ball will come back to bite him. It's a home run.
Oh my God! Bumgarner is not doing good.
Pitch there, 1-2. And a breaking ball down and in here as he's got a hop out of the way there.
And giving up hits is one thing, but judging by that pitch, he doesn't have any consistency with that release point. He's all over the place.
Got him. Lucas Duda will stride in again. He singled and later scored his first time. And he'll hold off on the slider here to start the at-bat. It's ball one. Here's the pitch. Here's a swing and a high pop-up. Drifting toward the third base dugout.
Man, that sucks. I'll have to freaking try to catch up now.
Giancarlo Stanton will lead things off here in the home half of the fourth. First pitch hack in here, and that's the first strike.
It's so important with guys like this to get ahead with strike one. Put them behind in the count and on their back foot right away.
And this is fouled into the seats over from first. Here comes Ryu, 0-2. Way outside, 1-2.
Well,
I think that fastball is just for show there. He's not trying to throw this for a strike.
Now a swing and a miss, and Stanton is for round number one.
My God.
So the bases are empty with one man gone. And standing in now, the third baseman, Manny Machado. Fastball that gets the inside corner, strike one. Well, that pitch isn't going to light up the radar gun, but it's been effective.
Well, it doesn't have to. If you get that good movement and put it in the right spot, it's plenty good enough to do the job.
There to take it now is Cabrera, and he has it for the second out of the inning. Matt Adams will stand in. A base hit his first time around. Here's the first pitch to him. And this is fouled back and out of play. Now here's the pitch. And one and one as this one's in on the hands. Hits are even right now at five aside. The 1-1. And now for the second batter in a row, this is in the air out to left field. There is Cabrera as he takes this one in, and the inning is over. Leonard Duwasi will make his way towards the box to lead off the fifth. Too high that time with the inning's first pitch. It's ball one. And the pitch. 2-0 now.
Oh, come on.
First time around, I think he was able to use that first at-bat as a learning experience. Those have both been real good takes.
In there, 2-1. And now a pitch on the way. Swing and a ball chop foul down the left side. 2-2. This ball's grounded foul. Ready with another 2-2. Oh, they really bunch him up on that one as he swings and misses for the first out. Anthony Rendon will dig in. A Silver Slugger winner in the National League a season ago. And a strike called at the knees. Nothing in one. Now the pitch. And here's a curveball in the dirt that time for a ball. 1-1. A lot of balls down in the zone in the last inning or so.
And I think that's in response to getting bit by those two home run balls. He might be a little leery of challenging guys right now, and I don't blame him. Keep it down there.
Swing and a miss on the fastball that time. Out number two. Adani Echevarria. Stand in for the third time now, still without a hit, so that streak could be in a bit of jeopardy.
And I think that's in the back of his mind, but it's not something he's really focused on. He just wants to get up there and put a good swing on the ball.
Swing and a miss as he ramps up on the fastball, 1-1.
And even with two outs, this is a team that can still put something together here, especially in this part of the lineup, so you can't let your guard down.
Now here it comes. And this will be fouled away. Here he comes again, 1-2. And a slider gets away from him here as it just about got him in the ankle. It looked like he was giving him the evil eye down there, and I can't say I blame him.
Yeah, well, he's already been plunked once. I don't think he's going to stand for too much more of that.
3-1 our score as we play inning number five. Swing and a shot toward right center, Stanton.
Oh, that was a nice rundown by John Kyle Stanton. Haha.
Mets go down 1-2-3.
I need to get some kind of hitting going, man. This sucks.
Stand in to start things out here in the home half of the fifth. And you get the sense, Steve, that this crowd's been...
Yeah, they pretty much had to sit on their hands all afternoon. Not a lot to get excited about so far. And I think that's a credit to that man out there on the mound. He's cut right through this lineup for the first four innings.
Here it comes. And he couldn't get him to chase the 0-2 fastball. It's 1-2.
Yeah, after that last swing, I would have thought they'd go right back in, but that's actually not a bad location because I doubt he was looking for something out there.
Sets the 2-2 pitch. And he just manages to stay alive here as he fights this one foul.
try at 2-2. Here's a hard hit ball back up the middle. A few steps to his left. He's got it.
And darn it.
First is in time, one gone. Drew Butera will dig in here. He flew out his first time around. First pitch coming. In there, no balls and a strike.
Well, you get the sense that what they need is one big hit from anybody in the lineup. If they could get one, it could get them right back in this game, because right now they just seem out of it.
And he will run this.
Ugh.
A good read off the bat for the second out. D. Gordon will stand in. A strikeout victim his first time, and then a base hit last time around. And this is hit hard up the middle. In there, so perhaps some life.
I'd love a good home run right about now.
Andrew McCutchen will dig in. He singled his last time around. Now the first pitch. And a fastball to start things out here. Not close. It's a ball and no strikes. And you figure now this would be a spot where that man might try to take second base.
And it wouldn't be a bad idea to hold the ball a little longer out there on the mound. Really bury your times to the plate. You can't be predictable out there, or he'll take advantage.
2-0 on the way. Outside, 3-0 now.
Is he worrying too much about that guy on first? I think he might. Guys worry so much about the stolen base that they don't realize that a walk is 10 times worse.
This one catches the inside corner for strike one. Now the 3-1 pitch. Here's a bouncing ball now back up the middle. And for the third time tonight, he's got himself a base hit.
All right.
Yeah, sometimes after two outs, you can let your guard down out there on the mound. But all of a sudden, back-to-back hits have given him a bit of a wake-up call here.
Good breaking ball there. Had him frozen. Strike one.
And you know, whenever he's been in trouble on the mound, he's found a way to turn things around. And that's a good job.
Oh, come on.
Swing and miss, and he's in control. 0-2. From the stretch. Off-speed pitch in the dirt as he takes it for a ball. Where are you going here?
I'm throwing that same pitch again. Make it prove that plate discipline is such as,
and
oh my God,
that will retire the side.
We'll
dig in now as he'll lead things off for the Mets in their half of the sixth. And he'll start the inning with a pitch that misses off the plate. It's ball one. Now the pitch. And here's a fastball in for strike one. 91 miles an hour that time.
Yeah, and I don't think I'd be in any big hurry to challenge this guy again. I'd see if I could make him go out of the zone, maybe chase a bad pitch.
Oh, come on! Oh, my God.
Second. He's going to try for three. The relay throw.
Oh, my God. I seriously hate when that freaking happens.
Holds it 0-2. The next 0-2 misses, and that'll move it to 1-2 now.
Yeah, he's still sticking with that fastball, but you start to get the sense that it's flattening out just a little bit. That could be a warning sign.
Here he comes on 2-2. And he struck him out. And there's the hat trick, and that's his third strikeout of the ball game. Marty Kasson will get another shot. He homered his last time. They'll try and entice him with a high fastball, but he wouldn't commit. It's ball one. Any thought to bring in the infield in here with one away?
Still a little early in my book. A run you can live with. What you don't want to do is let this snowball into a big inning.
Over the outside half, and it's 2-1. Grounded foul toward the coaching box at third. 2-2 pitch on the way. And a line drive to left. Oh, and it eats
you idiot!
On one more,
Oh my God, this guy is a retard. Oh, this left fielder is balls. Dude, what's this freaking stupid retard out in the left field, dude? Oh, I'm freaking shaking the ball with my hand because I'm freaking scared of it, you freaking retard. Look at this idiot.
Will Myers will dig in now, hitless in his two at-bats so far. And the slider's in the dirt as he lays off it for a ball. Myers awaiting the 1-0. Now a swing and a ground ball. First will get him easily, and the side is retired. Kirby Aubrey will stand in to lead off the inning.
Screw this, dude.
4, 5, and 6 as they try to get something going. This whole lineup has been pretty quiet all game long. This is one run. Action is best bullpen now. A lefty and a right-hander that start to throw. Mike Avilas is going to come off the bench as he'll be asked to lead off the bottom of inning number 6. Fouled back.
Oh my God, I'm getting tired of this. I'm
Now here's the pitch. Fouled straight back.
Oh, come on. Late, early, early. Make up your stupid mind, freaking game.
Here's the pitch. That misses, says the home plate umpire. 1-2. Where it misses, I'm not quite sure. Not too many strikeouts on the ledger for him so far, but it hasn't really mattered.
Yeah, I think ideally you'd like to see him miss a few more bats, but as long as you're keeping guys off balance and you're letting
And
he'll stay with it. He's on it for route number 1. Giancarlo Stanton will try it again. He's grounded out and struck out in 2 trips. A ball hit hard.
Oh, come on. Freaking, I hope he breaks his leg, you freaking.
You're gonna have a few atom balls, and that one was squared up pretty good, just not in the right location.
And this is hit well towards the hole.
Oh, come on! Thank God! Oh my goodness!
Nothing in 2 now.
Yeah, that pitch is still up a little bit, but at least this one was out on a corner. But I don't think I'd want to be making a living up there too much.
And this is lifted the other way to left center, and that'll get down for a base hit.
And this is a situation now on the mound where you can't worry about how you got into it. You've got to worry about how you're going to get out of it. He's got some work to do now to protect this lead.
Got him to swing on top of that one as this ball's dribbled out in. Throw on to first, and the Yankee threat goes by the boards as the inning is over. Mike Avilas will stay in the ballgame now and take over in left field. First pitch coming. Now a swing, and of course this fly ball will immediately test the new guy as this is in the air to left. And he will run this one down, moving to his right, and that's the first out of the inning. Leonard Uwasi will dig in. Took a cold third strike his last time. Now here's the first pitch. Here's a slider to start things out. Looked at for ball one. And the pitch. Swing, and he popped him up, and no ordinary pop up at that. This is way up there, and oh, he can't rein it in. And some action out in the Yankee bullpen now as a right-hander starts to loosen up. Swing and a miss on the fastball, and it's 1-2.
Well, he's got a different
different look to him in this seventh inning. Much more determined.
Now a fastball awfully close, but he doesn't get the call. It's 2-2 now. Pitch on the way. And this will miss down low in the dirt, so he's worked it full now at 3-2.
Keep in mind now, the longer this at-bat goes, the higher the likelihood that this becomes his last inning out there.
Struck him out as his woes continue, as that's his third strikeout of the game. Now here's the pitch. Anthony Rendon is at the plate now as he looks at strike one. EK, the starter, creeping up on 100 pitches now, but that number alone doesn't appear to be affecting him. And we'll have to leave it there as the play is made here to end the inning. Drew Butera will stand in again. He's flown out in each of his first two plate appearances thus far. And the first pitch here.
Oh, my God. Everything's always a ground out or a fly out. I'm getting tired of it. Screw you.
For that man right there, just a one run allowed. The question is, can he make that lead stand up?
Well, he hasn't shown too many signs of cracking so far. He's got the look of someone right now who's ready to go the distance.
Andrew McCutchen will stride in. He singled in his last plate appearance. And he'll step off the rubber and go to first.
Oh, my God. That's why I don't steal.
When you're down by three, I think you need to be a little more careful over there. This is a really bad time to be giving away outs on the base pass. He's got to be smart.
And now a pitch on the way. And he didn't quite get all of it as this is lifted in the air out towards left center. And this is going to be his fourth hit of the game as this should wind up as extra bases. And he'll pull into second with his fourth hit of the ball game. Eric Ibar will step in now in a big spot here in a game as close as this one.
And a chance of redemption, too, because he hasn't done much through his first three plate appearances. But he could make up for all of that with a base hit right here.
And a curveball to begin the at-bat, 0-1. From the belt, the pitch. Swing and a liner. Foul. We're in the seventh now. 4-1 our score to this point. Here comes Ryu, 0-2. Line to left. And nothing.
Come on!
The inning is over. Adani Echevarria will get us going now in the top half of the eighth. And here's the first pitch. This ball's hit in the air down the right side and out of play. 0-1. Bumgarner ready with the 0-1. 0-1 pitch is a high chopper over to the right side. And he'll take this to the bag. Three unassisted for the first out. Melky Cabrera will be the batter. He reached on an error and later scored his last time. A fastball here as he'll take a look at ball one. 1-0. Now here it comes. Swing, hard hit ball to second. On to first, and Cabrera's a ground out victim. Two away. Brandon Moss will stand in now, hoping to get on track as they've been able to neutralize his power out of the cleanup spot. 0-3 thus far. Drops in a strike to start the at bat. Nothing and one. Slider, but that's low as it's dug out by the catcher there. Here comes the pitch to Moss. That's taken up and in for ball two. Here it comes, 2-1. Now a ball fouled down the right field line out of play, so that'll move the count to 2-2 now. Here comes a 2-2. Now a swing and a hard hit ball to short. Therefore it is Ibar. Throw in time and the side is retired. Down in order go the Mets as they hold on to a 4-1 lead. Now action in the bullpen as their closer starts to get loose out there. Mike Aviles is in for the second time here as he looks at one outside. It's 1-0. Well, the guy you see right there has been terrific. But will they let him work these final two innings?
Well, I think the pitch...
Oh, come on!
...pays a lot of attention to that. So barring a huge spike right here in the eighth, I don't see any reason why he can't get these final six out.
Giancarlo Stanton will stand in. One of the few guys not to join the hit parade so far. Fastball in there for a called strike. Here it comes. That's over, but low, it's a ball and a strike.
Well, you know, if there's anybody in this lineup capable of getting a rally started, this is the guy right here.
Swing and a miss as he pulled the string on him, 1-2.
Seems like it's been a fairly consistent pattern. Hard stuff early, soft stuff late. But these guys don't seem to have caught on yet.
It's a pretty standard operating procedure, too. They just look lost.
First now with one away, and standing in now the third baseman, Manny Machado. First pitch coming. Now a ball hit high and deep out there to left center field.
I cannot get a home run at all, man.
The second out of the inning.
I can't get a freaking home run!
It's hard to come in here and pitch like this, but he's done a heck of a job.
Back-to-back fastballs here as he takes control 0-2. Comes set, now the pitch. Here's a hard hit ball ripped down the first base line. But this will wind up foul, still 0-2. He's set, now the pitch. Now a slider in the dirt, good block by the catcher there. Ready? Now the pitch. Now a fastball as he just reared up and left. The Yanks leave one. They trail it 4-1. Marty Casson will get us started as they look for a little insurance here in the top of the ninth. Danny Farquhar will come on now to start the ninth inning as he looks to keep this deficit right where it is for the bottom of the ninth. Marty Casson is in to start things off here as he looks at a called strike. It's nothing and one.
Yeah, nice to get that call right out of the bullpen.
Fastball called for strike two. Now here's the pitch. And this is going to be a foul ball. Here's another 0-2. And a swing and a miss. Good pitch there for the first out here in the ninth. Derek Norris will dig in. He's homered back in the fourth. Here's the first offering. And he'll take strike one on the fastball, registering at 93 that time.
And that's about where he'll sit with that fastball, 93, 94. And that's plenty hard enough to blow by guys when you need to.
1-1 pitch on the way. In for a strike, and he jumps ahead 1-2 now.
Very patient here to start the at-bat. Maybe even a little too patient because now he's down 1-2.
And I don't think he's going to get anything better than that to hit.
And he'll take this to the bag himself, and there are two away now. Will Myers is in with two away as he takes a ball 1-0. Up around the letters with that one for ball two. Now the pitch. That's in there, 2-1. Here's the pitch. Swing and a liner, but this is a foul ball. 2-2, and he struck him out. So a good pitch there, and now they're going to need to string some hits together in this last at-bat if they want to get back in this thing. Jerry Blevins will come on now trying to finish this one off here in the bottom of the ninth. Some action out in the bullpen. Couple of right-handers starting to loosen up. James Loney is in to start things off as he looks at a ball to start the inning, 1-0. The next pitch. And and it's a called strike to even the count at one. Figure we'll probably see a heavy dose of that sinker here tonight.
It's really a pitch you'll lean on it, especially when he needs that ground ball, but even in situations like this where he's just trying to get ahead.
And the catch is made, one away. Drew Butera will stand in, needing to do something here to get on base as they're down to their final two outs. First offering on the way. Now a swing, and he popped him up. And no ordinary pop-up at that. This is way up there. And he'll stay with it to put it away as they get their man here for the second out. D. Gordon is the last chance now with two out here in the ninth. First pitch coming. And that's off his leg on the mound. And they'll have no play as he reaches first base safely.
I'm glad I hit the frickin' idiot pitch reliever. Ha 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 ha! Get out of here, you dumb freaking douchebag!
And a miss. Blew it right by him at 96. Hits a ball and a strike. The 1-1 now to McCutchen. Taken cold.
Oh, come on.
Down to their final strike tonight. And from that man's perch in the first base dugout, more of the same.
You know, I think the calls have gone both ways, but I bet you'd have a really hard time convincing.
Oh, my God.
In game one of the series on the road, as the ball game is over.
That's about as economical a save as you're ever gonna find. He only threw four pitches, but they're enough to get the job done.
I honestly don't know what to do. This game's starting to become pretty much based on luck. Every time I hit the ball, it's either a fly out, a ground out. Their freaking defender somehow pulls something out of their stupid asses and get me out. This is becoming really freaking dumb at this point.
One more look at the final.
Look at this. I got more hits than them and everything. But no, of course not. Oh my God. I'm really starting to get annoyed by this game now. Freaking dumb. Dumb, stupid, retarded garbage is what this game provides.